Hello, everyone. May all beings be entirely well, have a surplus of health. Wow, just surplusing of health. Wow, just loving health surplusing. Wow, just loving health surplusing. Wow, I'm recovering from a bout of some bug has got me. And I'm working on recovering from that. So just loving health surplusing, wow. Just loving health surplusing, wow. Just loving health surplusing, wow. Right here, right now, just loving health surplusing, wow. Right here, right now, just shocked by health surplusing, wow. Right here, right now, just allowing health surplusing, wow. Right here, right now, just accepting health surplusing, wow. Right here, right now, just delighting in health surplusing, wow. Right here, right now, just loving health surplusing, wow. Right here, right now, just abiding in health surplusing, wow. Right here, right now, just health surplusing, wow. Just health surplusing, wow. Just health surplusing, wow. So we're introducing something really, really profound, health surplusing, wow. Right here, right now, also, I've been working on that the last 24 hours as a way to try to dispel this latest illness, and it seems to be helping. I realize it's all about right here, right now. That's now. Just right here, right here, practicing and now, just right here, right now, wow. Just right here, right now, wow. Just right here, right now, wow. So this is the key. As we, if we say, how can we overcome the future seems so terrible, we're wondering, can we even function in the future? But when we say just right here, right now, then this precludes what we would say is a state of future. It's hard to explain, but if we can be in the eternal now, then somehow that protects us from all futuring. Wow. And you do that by apparently just getting yourself tuned in, not just now, but now. In this dream, I missed a turnoff last night, and I had a real hard time. I couldn't get back to it. And I realized I must have been focused too much on the future to not see that turnoff right now. Okay, so it's not now, future, just now, like that. Just practice here, now, just here, now, just here, now, just here, now, 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 here, now. This is something you want to just hammer this as much as possible. Just here now, wow. Just here now, wow. I'm just loving here and now. Shock, just here and now, shocked by health surplusing, wow. Just here and now, allowing health surplusing, wow. Just here and now, accepting health surplusing, wow. Just here and now, delighting in health surplusing, wow. Just here and now, loving health surplusing, wow. Just here and now, abiding in health surplusing, wow. Just here and now, health surplusing, wow. Just here and now, health surplusing, now. Just here and now, health surplusing, wow. Just here and now, health surplusing, wow. So, it's a tough time right now, and so we have to continue to do everything we can every day, practice every day, and focus on just now, not now and then something else. It's just now, like that. So this is what been suggested to me, to fight off the blues, to fight off the anxieties, having terrible anxiety problems, simply because the future is just so, you know, we don't want to say anymore. We're just now is what we're focused on. And not a temporal now, but just the eternal now that lasts forever, that it has no backloaded imperfection to it. So when you realize that the now is the eternal now, the perfection of reality doesn't have any backloaded imperfection, then we don't need to worry about the future and all the drama of imperfectioning that it has. It's irrelevant. and will not prevent us from experiencing perfection, no matter what, how the world plays it. So going forward in this next week, I got to stop, the news. Just don't look at the news. Just cut it out for now. And just now. Wow. Now. Wow. Now. Wow. Now. Wow. So this is definitely very effective advanced practicing, which is what we want. We don't want to be caught up in discussing right now. That is a losing proposition. You see, all these groups like on Facebook, they're always just talking and discussing and opining and taking authoritative positions and all this kind of, and they're not giving any advice as to how to really practice, and doing it. It's amazing. It's a loser's path, that stuff. So here we're putting practicing first. Just now. That we put practicing first, and everything else is secondary. And then when everything else is secondary, you're not going to sweat all that other stuff. Like, do you really want to get involved in all that stuff? It's just a morass, a swamp. So we'll see how this recovery goes. Yeah, I am taking a Zyrtec for the runny nose and Tylenol for the aches and pains. So it is a substantial illness. But on the other hand, it with this fever, the one temperature fever, that's good. It's speeding up the dismissal of it. It shows that the immune system's working. It's working. So I feel... feeling a little bit better, but it's, who knows. Hopefully, be back, feeling really good going forward here, and we can be, very, very adamant about our practicing. So don't get lulled into discussions. Now, that's the nightmare. And that's probably the mistake I was making, is spending too much time looking at various discussions. Forget it. That doesn't have escape velocity at all. Spend time doing the practicing. Keep hammering the practicing. Wow. Keep hammering the practicing. Wow. Keep hammering the practicing. Wow. Just now. Here. Now. Here. Now. Here. Now. Here. Now. Here. Now. You can walk. Here. Now. Here. Now. Just here. Now. Here. Now. Just here. Now. Here. Now. As you're walking or jogging. Here. Now. Just here. Now. Here. Now. Here. Now. Here. Now. Just here. Now. Here. Now. Here. Now. Here. Now. Just here. Now. Here. Now. Like that. And just keep doing that. With your walking. So do it. There's a time right now for doing the practicing, not discussing. Get out of those discussions. That is not have escape velocity to it at all. The issue with discussions is you feel like you want to kind of be part of a herd, so you want to see how can I fit in with this group, that are all just sitting around and discussing, because people think of safety in numbers. When there's something really bad coming, people tend to develop a herd mentality to say, well, the herd's going to be called, but if I'm in a big herd, maybe I have percentages are in my favor. That's what it is. And so there's a real strong pull to try to fit into a herd. I felt it strongly. It's like, oh my gosh, this is crazy. No, it's not good. The real safety is here now. Okay. The real safety is here now. If you don't have safety here and now, do you have safety? But if you do have safety here and now, isn't that safety? Just loving safety here and now. Wow. 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 Wow. There's some heat coming in the Bay Area. I can feel it. We can feel it. It's supposed to be 100 on Wednesday, maybe more. I mean, this You could feel this is a warm breeze going on here, a warm breeze. Cause so it's going to be a hot week. Why not? It's towards the back half of June. It should be hot. What's going on? Come on, give us some hot weather. We'll get it. Wow. Just loving safety here and now, 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 wow. We keep thinking we have to have safety in the future. No, we need safety right here and now. What kind of safety is it if we don't have it here and now and are looking for it in the future? Forget the future. The future has nothing to give us because the future is just an attempt to convince the prime creator that its perfection is backloaded with imperfection, which is just a lie. Lies cannot be made true. Truth is true. Nothing else is true. Lies can never become true. So you cannot have a hybrid situation where truth is sometimes true and lies are sometimes true. There is no such situation. What is true is always true and nothing else is true. What is true is always true and nothing else is true. You can't have a lie become true. So our belief that our attempt to convince the prime creator that that perfection is backloaded with imperfection is a lie. It's not true. It'll never be true. So we just have to protect ourselves from that lie. When? Right now. Right now. Right here. Right now. Not somewhere else and not in some future. Right here. Right now. Just loving here. Right here. Right now. Just loving surplus health and wow. Right here, right now, just loving surplus health and wow. Right here, right now, just loving surplus health and wow. Right here, right now, just loving surplus health and wow. So the people in a herd will reject this. They're just playing the percentages is what they're doing. They're not really safe. They're just playing the percentages. That is not a smart game at all. But that's what most people are doing. They say, okay, I'm in a huge herd. You know, 2/3 of us get culled out. Okay, but you know, it's such a big herd. I got a 33% chance or something at least. You know, and that so it's possible I can. You know, that is not good. You want certainty. You want certainty, right here, right now. Just perfect. Right here, right now. Health, just loving health, surplusing, wow. Right here, right now, just loving safety, surplusing, wow. Right here, right now, just loving safety, surplusing, wow. Right here, right now, just loving safety, surplusing, wow. So the reason why people don't like us to be feel safe is again, this whole drama is trying to convince the prime creator that perfection is backloaded with imperfection. So if someone feels perfectly safe, right here, right now, just loving safety, multiplying, wow. They say, "Hey, that's interfering with our script. That's interfering with our drama. It's diluting the message." Well, there's nothing wrong with diluting a lie, you know, because the message is a lie and will never succeed. So we have no choice but to begin to get used to not having such a lie, not having such a lie. Not engaged in trying to promote a false narrative. We have to get used to not trying to promote a false narrative. That's the only way out of the situation. Right here, right now. 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 Get into that mood. Right here, right now. 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 So we got to get into this really intense practicing mood going forward. No question about it. And so I was flirting with some discussion. I did two posts and then I deleted them. I said, "Whoa, this could be trouble." It'd be nice if you can block groups, but you can't really block groups, right? But you just have to put it, out of sight, out of mind. It's the old safety in numbers trap. Even though you are, do not have just safety surplusing, just loving safety, surplusing, safe, surplusing, multiplying, wow, surplusing, wow, just right here, right now, just loving safety, surplusing, wow, right here, right now, just loving safety, surplusing, wow, I have this massive surplus of safety, continual surplus of safety, and wow, just continuous surplusing of safety, and wow, just continuous surplusing of safety, and wow, just continually surplusing of safety, and wow, just loving continuous surplusing of safety, and wow, just loving continuous surplusing of safety, and wow. Just loving continuous surplusing of safety in wow. Just loving continuous surplusing of safety in wow. So this is the tone that we need to be setting now going forward. And maybe this illness was just a wake-up call to kind of resharpen the focus and realize that this is what we have to do. There's no nonsense at this point. There's just no nonsense. It's just right here, right now, right here, right now, right here, right now, right here, right now. As you're walking, it's like a Marine drill. You know, we're like, you need to like be in this basic training. As I've always said, you need to treat the situation as if it's some sort of basic training. And you're a grunt, you know, you're in basic training. You're not some sophisticated discusser who can write all sorts of very convincing words and things. No, you're a Marine grunt. You're in basic training right here, right now, right here, right now, right here, right now, right here, right now, like that. That's what's effective. That's what's effective. God protect us from the endless discussions and those who are so adept at, you know, doing such a thing. Protect us from that. And so do we just really to the basics, to the root, to the core, to the basics, right here, right now, right here, right now, right here, right now. Safety, loving safety, surplusing, wow. Just right here, right now, safety, surplusing, wow. Right here, right now, just loving safety, surplusing, wow. Right here, right now, just health, surplusing, wow. Right here, right now, just health. How do we do that? Right here, right now, health, safety, health, surplusing. Wow. Right here, right now, safety and health, surplusing. Wow. Right here, right now, safety and health, surplusing. Wow. Right here, right now, safety and health, surplusing. Wow. Right here, right now, safety and health, surplusing. Wow. Right here, right now, safety and health, surplusing. Wow. Right here, right now, safety and health, surplusing. Wow. Right here, right now, safety and health, surplusing. Wow. Like that. So don't let the sirens lull you into discussions, beautiful discussions, okay? They're just adding you to the herd, helping their percentages, okay? So right here, right now, safety and health, surplusing, wow. Right here, right now, safety and health, surplusing, wow. Right here, right now, safety and health, surplusing, wow. Right here, right now, safety and health, surplusing, wow. So summer is my time, that's for sure. So I was kind of bummed that I'm getting sick here. I got sick, but perhaps I can, you know, get out of this real strongly. You know, it's possible. We're hoping for that. Right here, right now, safety and health, surplusing, wow. Right here, right now, safety and health, surplusing, wow. Right here, right now, safety and health, surplusing, wow. So it's the practicing you do that is helpful. It's the practicing you do that is helpful. And it's really bizarre that people don't do it. It's totally bizarre. They're just playing the percentages. They say, sure, we're all going to get our necks chopped off, but, you know, if we have larger heart herd, maybe I can escape that, you know, that kind of thing. That's no safety. That's no health. So right here, right now, safety and health, surplusing, wow. We're talking about actually getting surplus, safety and health, surplusing, safety and health, surplusing, wow, safety and health, surplusing here and now, right here, right now, say, right here, right now, safety and health, surplusing, wow, right here, right now, safety and health, surplusing, wow, right here, right now, safety and health, surplusing, wow, right here, right now, safety and health, surplusing, wow, that. So, it's not easy to buck the tide at this point in time in the world. It is not easy to give these types of videos that are just completely different than anything else out there. But it, you know, it has to be done, has to be done. So this is like a wake-up call. Right here, right now, safety and health, surplusing, wow. Right here, right now, safety and health, surplusing, wow. Right here, right now, safety and health, surplusing, wow. Right here, right now, safety and health, surplusing, wow. So I was hoping to play golf this weekend. Nope, I just got sick. Can't do it. Can't even, haven't even swung. It's okay, because we need to have the right focus here for success. Safety and success, right here, right now. Just safety and success, surplusing, wow. Health, safety and 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 health. Isn't that what we want? Safety and health, safety and health, safety and health. Absolutely, it's what we want. Just key in on that right here, right now. Just safety and health, surplusing, wow. Right here, right here, right now, safety and health, surplusing, safety and health, surplusing, wow. Right here, right now, safety and health, surplusing, wow. Right here, right now, safety and health, surplusing, wow. Right here, right now, safety and health, surplusing, wow. Safety and health, surplusing, right here, right now, 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 right now, right here, right now. I miss being able to walk and jog. That's really been rough for me, because the long haulers just don't let me do that. It just wipes me out. Maybe this latest thing I can, you know, get some more energy now. But if you can walk or jog, it's fantastic to do this while you're doing that. Oh man, I miss that. Right here, right now, safety and health, surplusing, wow. Or just right here, right now, right here, right now, right here, right now. As you're walking or jogging, it puts you in this just a terrific positive state of mind. So you don't allow anything else in your mind. It's just right here. Boy, I want to go out there and just start jogging right now. Right here, right now. Gosh, that's really, I mean, I just, maybe this thing will tilt the tide in some direction and get me into that. Wow. But again, if you can walk, take a walk, do it just as you're walking. Right here, right now. Right here, right now. Right here, right now. It's incredible how the world rejects this and doesn't pay attention to this advice. That practice while you're walking, practice while you're jogging. It is just so incredibly profoundly helpful, and the world just won't do it. It is oblivious to this. It is. So we spend our life, how many steps do we take in our life? We spend every one of those steps just the mind wandering and wasting, you know, dissipating, in dissipation and dereliction. That is just unbelievable. So the key to success is I start with practicing while walking. That gets you on the road to success. That gets you on the road to safety and health, surplusing, wow. Right here, right now, safety and health, surplusing, wow, is practicing while walking. Holy cow. It's just horrifying that the world has not picked up on this, and people are not doing it in mass. You know, horrifying. It means people are just extraordinarily derelict, and for some reason, they would rather spend their time as they're walking, in chit chat or something, or just let their minds wander. You know, just completely unfocused, completely. Waste, in other words, just waste the time. Let's just waste some time. You know, let's be derelict here. And it's like, what? There's no percentages to play in reality. We cannot make a lie true. Perfection is not backloaded with imperfection. Reality is not defective. We don't need to pretend that it's defective and backloaded with imperfection. So we have to acclimatize ourselves back to reality, which is just everything is undiminishable surplusing, wow. Right here, right now, 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 undiminishable surplusing, wow. I'm getting expert at doing those tests. Home tests. I've had to do them for other people, doing it for myself now, so I know how to do it. It's just very, very easy. You know, 6 drops, nasal swab, put the nasal swab, seal it up, wait 15 minutes. Okay. it's a little nerve-wracking waiting for those, you know, bars to show up. But right here, right now. Right here, right now. Just undiminishable surplusing. Wow. Right here, right now. 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 Undiminishable surplusing. Wow. I mean, we should be squadrons all throughout the world doing this, walking right here. And they're not doing it in the most dangerous time in history. The time when this is supposed to be being done in mass in the world to protect ourselves right here, right now, just undiminishable safety and wow. Right here, right now, just undiminishable safety and wow. Right here, right now, just undiminishable health and wow. Undiminishable health surplusing wow. Undiminishable health surplusing wow. Just undiminishable health surplusing wow. Just undiminishable health surplusing wow. And so, you know, I just have to keep asserting this. And, you know, and so people can't say, well, you didn't tell us, or you didn't do this, you know, in hindsight, it'd be, you know, as if it, you know, somehow revisionism say, well, no, nobody helped me. Not true. The help is here for everybody. They're choosing not to avail themselves of it. So at some point, that'll bite everyone, and they'll say, wow, this is, oh my gosh. yeah. Right here, right now, undiminishable surplusing, wow. Right here, right now, undiminishable health surplusing, wow. Undiminishable safety surplusing, wow. Here and now, 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 and here and now, 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 like that. As we're driving, as we're walking, as we're jogging, as we're cycling, as we're recreating, eating, whatever, but it's nice to do it when you're like just jogging. I love that, and walking too. It's just like I would walk for an hour, and every step I took, I would practice and just completely focused on this and determined to make sure I didn't miss. It was amazing. It was the most awesome thing ever here to put yourself through that sort of practicing regimen. It was just the most you know, memorable, you might say, time that, you know, battling to, you know, not quit and just doing it. You can do it. You just have to take it as a challenge. Like, so this is important. So right here, right now, it's just safe. Right here, right now, safe, undiminishable safety. Undiminishable safety and wow. Right here, right now, undiminishable safety and wow. Undiminishable safety and wow. Undiminishable safety and wow. Undiminishable surplusing wow. Right here, right now, 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 right here, right now. Yeah, we've been lulled by the sirens, you know, into not practicing. Can't do that. Right here, right now, 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 right here, right now. Because they're thinking like, hey, in the future, they can have this undiminishable surplusing by just having a lot of slaves, and the slaves, you know, picking all the cotton, so to speak, and, you know, providing all, you know, with all these, what, you know, stuff. But that's not reality. Reality is undiminishable surplusing. Everything's undiminishable surplusing in every direction. Undiminishable surplusing, wow. Undiminishable surplusing, wow. Right here, right now, undiminishable surplusing, wow. Right here, right now, just living undiminishable surplusing, wow. Okay, so we can never approximate such a situation in this skit that we're putting on of a limitation and ruination. Undiminishable surplusing, wow. Undiminishable healthing, wow. Undiminishable safety in wow. Undiminishable safety in wow. Right here, right now, right here, right now, just undiminishable safety in wow. Right here, right now, right here, right now, undiminishable safety in wow. Right here, right now, right here, right now, just undiminishable safety in wow. Right here, right now, right here, right now, just undiminishable safety in wow. You can do it that way. Right here, right now, right here, right now, just undiminishable safety in wow. Right here, right now, here, right now, just undiminishable health in wow. Right here, right now, right here, right now, it's undiminishable safety and wow. Right here, right now, right here, right now, it's undiminishable safety and wow. And you can do call and response. This should be going on. I say, hey, Holy Spirit, you know, get it in gear. It's right here, right now, right here. I say, like, right here. And you say, right now, right here, 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 right now. So that's a call and response is what we'd be doing. So again, if I say right here, what do you say? Right now. Right here, right now. Right here, right now. Right here, right now. Like that, okay? Get into that too. We should be getting into that. Right here, 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 right now, right here, right here, right now. Like that. Maybe I need to get like a drill sergeant's shirt. I think I will. Anything, whatever it takes. I mean, you gotta get serious about it. It's kind of like people sign up for the Marines to go in basic training, get the base training, realize this is serious time now. They got to get time to get serious. You know, no fooling around, and you get serious about it, and then you toughen up, so to speak. And so time to toughen up here in the world. It's time to toughen up for us. So stop. We're going to stop worrying about the problem. We know that the troublemakers are troublemakers, but we're saying right here, right here, right here, right here. Right here, 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 right now, like that. Right here, right now, right here, right now, right here, right now, right here, right now. Undiminishable safety, wow. Undiminishable safety and wow. Undiminishable safety and wow. Undiminishable safety and wow. Undiminishable safety and wow. As they say, undiminishable safety and wow. Undiminishable safety and wow. Another call and response. Undiminishable safety and wow. Undiminishable safety and wow. Undiminishable safety and wow. Undiminishable safety and wow. And then we're going to undiminishable surplus, undiminishable healthing. Undiminishable healthing wow. 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 Like that. Right here. Right here. Right here. Right here. Undiminishable safety and wow. Undiminishable safety and wow. Undiminishable surplusing. Undiminishable surplusing wow. Undiminishable surplusing wow. Undiminishable surplusing wow. Undiminishable surplusing wow. So again, a lot of folks, they don't want to toughen up. And they'll play the percentages in the herd. That's not the way to go. Undiminishable surplusing wow. Undiminishable surplusing, wow, undiminishable surplusing, undiminishable surplusing, undiminishable surplusing, right here, right now. Right here, right now, undiminishable surplusing, wow. Yeah, I need to get like, I need to get like a drill sergeant's hat and shirt or something. Yes, like, well, P stands for practice, you know. Yeah. Oh, those ants, they're still going after that sugar water, man. Wow. Yeah. Right here, right now. Right here, right now. Right here, right now. Right here, right now. So it's good. I got this, you know, got this fire in me, which means, you know, it's I'm not completely knocked out. Whatever this was, it could be a variant. It's possible. It's not nearly as strong as the first. But whatever it is, it doesn't seem at this point to be entirely crippling. At least I got the, you know, got some fire here. And we have to have it now. We have to have it. We cannot wait another day. So we're just on this right now for this week. And this is, you know, this is heating up here. And we're heating up our intensity, that's for sure. Right here, right now. Right here, right here, right here, right. So yeah, that's the new style. I mean, when I'm gonna, I'll suggest, you know, responses. So make it easier for you that you don't have to do the entire thing yourself to start off with, but you can just make a response. Right here, right now, right here, right here, right now, right here, right now, right here, right now. And then, no, 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 Again, it's just an absolute mind blower to see how the whole world, 100% minus, is simply caught up in this ineffectual quandary and discussing and pondering and just this just it's just you know it's what it's the classic thing of try but fail. And that is portraying what that perfection indeed cannot avoid imperfection. You see, we can try to, we say, Holy, we say, God, you can try to avoid imperfection, and you think you're avoiding it, but no, it gets you in the end. So that's why everybody here is trying but failing. They want to say, well, that's the whole skit. That's part of, I mean, that's a big part of the skit is, look, say, Prime Creator, we know you're trying not to lose perfection, but you know what? Basically, imperfection will bite you at some point. You know, you'll try, 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 and then poof, at the end, you'll fail. It'll hit you. It'll get you. And so we're just showing this to the Prime Creator. Yeah, you can try, but you're going to fail. Yeah, you can try, but you're going to fail. This is what is going on in the world. The summer wind came blowing in across the sea. It lingered there to touch your hair and walk with me. All summer long we sang our song and strolled the golden sands. I lost you to the summer wind. Do 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 do. Painted kites, the days and nights went flying behind. That's romanticism, isn't it? Yeah. I never know what my voice is going to do when I come out of these illnesses. It's going to be different. I say, okay. But man, the summer wind, you can feel it here. It's like, ah. Oh. Great, the oleander's blooming, everything's blooming, and the summer wind is here, and we're toughening up here. It's time to toughen up, wow, just loving 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 it's time to toughen up, wow. Yeah! No time to listen to the cooing. You know, of the sirens saying, just come into the herd, it'll make me feel safer. No, 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 no chance of that. Toughen up, toughen up, toughen up, toughen up. Don't ask permission. You're never going to get permission in that way. Just do it. You know, they say, just do it. Don't ask permission to do it. Do it. It's the right thing to do. It's the right thing to do right now. For sure it is. You know, the people are scared because they see someone doing something that they're doing. They say, oh my God, maybe what I'm doing is not going to work. You know, but if you just do what I'm doing, that'll reinforce my belief that it'll work and then I'm going to be safe in it. No, 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 no. If what you're doing doesn't work, it doesn't matter how many people do it. It still won't work. Hello, kitty. A cat is coming. Hey. No attention, baby, no attention. No attention. See? I won't pay any attention, those cats. The cats are just looking for a comfortable place to sit in the sun, you know, right? They're not gonna practice the cats, are they? No, they won't. They say, just make my life more comfortable for me and then I'll be happy. And if I'm happy, you'll be happy. Blah 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 blah. No. We're only happy with undiminishing happiness and wow. Undiminishing surplus happiness and wow. Just loving undiminished surplus happiness and wow. Just loving, undiminishing happiness, surplusing. Wow. Just undiminishing surplus happinessing. Wow. Surplus happinessing. Surplus happinessing. Surplus happinessing. Surplus happinessing. Wow. Yeah. Right here. Right here. Right here. Right here, right here, right now, 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 right here, right here, right now, 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 right here, right now. And as you dance, you can also do this too. Freeform dance, you might just right here, right now, 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 right here, right now. So whatever we're doing, expressions we're doing, put this, make it the soundtrack, your new soundtrack to your life. Right here, right now. Undiminishable surplusing, wow. 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 Right here, right now. Right here, right now. Undiminishable surplusing, wow. So the cat just came running past it, running away. Why does it do that? Why did it do that? Who knows? Right here, right now, right here, right now, right here, right now, right here, right now. Wow, 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 wow. Undiminishable surplusing, wow. Undiminishable safetying, wow. Undiminishable securitying, wow. Undiminishable healthing, wow. Undiminishable healthing, wow. Undiminishable surplus healthing. Undiminishable surplus healthing. Undiminishable surplus healthing. Undiminishable surplus healthing, wow. Undiminishable surplus healthing, undiminishable surplus healthing, undiminishable surplus healthing, undiminishable surplus healthing, undiminishable healthing surplusing, undiminishable healthing surplusing, undiminishable healthing surplusing, undiminishable healthing surplusing. You can do it either way. Wow, like painted kites, the days and nights went flying by. How's it go? I don't know. It's just something romantic that, you know, yeah, but we don't want that. That's no good. That's the romanticism doesn't save us. Romanticism doesn't save us. No, it doesn't. Hoping. But it's just another way of saying, oh, perfection slipped through my fingers again. Perfection. I almost had perfection, but it slipped through my fingers. And why are we doing this? To try and convince the Prime Creator that the perfection that it thinks that it's always going to have is going to slip through its fingers too into imperfectioning. That's why we're doing all this suffering, this romanticism, this suffering, this horror. Everything we're doing here is just to try to convince the Prime Creator that Prime Creator is subject to imperfection. He's backloaded with imperfectioning. So it may think it has the perfectioning is going strong, the golden sand surplusing, wow, but it's going to slip away like days and nights, like painted kites of days and nights went flying by. And before you knew it, you know, the summer's gone. I lost you to the summer wind. That's how it is. I lost you to the summer wind. I almost had perfection. Got so close to it. I lost it. This is all being staged. This is a little skit we're putting on for the Prime Creator. It's a little skit. Nothing more than that. And we're just afraid if we stop pretending, we won't know how to function at all. So we're terrified. So we keep going with the skit. You know, I got to, you know, imagine this. I got to imagine this. I got to play this role. Got to play this role. Got to play this role. That's all it is. Right here, right now. Right here, right now. Right here, right now. Right here, right now. Come back to right here, right now. Just loving, Health and safety surplusing. Wow. Right here, right now, just loving health and safety surplusing. Wow. Right here, right now, right here, right now, just loving health and safety surplusing. Wow. Just loving health and safety surplusing. Wow. Just loving health and safety surplusing. Wow. Just loving loving health and safety surplusing. Wow. God, this wind is just moving around, but it's not a marine breeze. It is not a marine breeze. That's how you know. It's not cool. It's not coming from the ocean. It means there's a high pressure system. It means there's a high pressure system. Let's push the fog bank out. We can tell if there's a cool breeze, it means the fog bank is coming in and is equalizing the pressure with the rising low pressure of the heat here. but not this. That means it's gonna be cooking. It's gonna be cooking. Great. So right here, right now, 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 just right here, right now, 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 here now, and here now, 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 here and 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 now, like that, here and now, here and now, here and now, here and now. Right here, right now, here and now, here and now. Keep emphasizing here and now, here and now, here and now. Emphasize, emphasize here and now. Wow. So this getting sick, I was very surprised, very surprised. I said, wow, that's a catastrophe. But I said, well, you know, let's just have to keep going. Let's see if we can succeed anyway. And so just like that. It's not failure. You know, we haven't failed yet. We're actually doubling down on success. Toughening up. Let's get, you know, much, much tougher here. Much, much to the point. Here and now, 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 just here and now, here and now, here and now, here and now, just here and now. Here and now, wow. 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 Step here and now, wow. Here and now, wow. Here and now, wow. Here and now, wow. That here and now, wow. Here and now, wow. So it won't be too long till the autumn wind. The autumn wind came blowing in. So when the autumn wind comes blowing in, we want to be, you know, really within the here and now health and safety surplusing. Wow. Here and now health and safety surplusing. Wow. Here and now is health and here and now health and safety surplusing. Wow. Here and now is health and safety surplusing. Wow. Here and now health and safety surplusing. Wow. Here and now health and safety surplusing. Wow. Here and now health and safety surplusing. Wow. Maybe the world doesn't want me to be a drill sergeant. It says, no, 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 you know, no, no, we don't want to do that. I say, no, no, you got to do it. It's like that, putting the pressure on me, like, to, you know, get sick and get weak, you know, you can't do it. I say, no, 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 no. Don't be a wimp. Don't be a wimp. Don't be a spiritual wimp. Come on now, don't be a spiritual wimp. Get into it. Get into it here and now, health and safety surplusing. Wow. Undiminishable surplusing. Wow. Undiminishable surplusing. Wow. Undiminishable surplusing. Wow. Undiminishable surplusing. Wow. Do that one too. Undiminishable surplusing. Wow. Undiminishable surplusing. Wow. Undiminishable surplusing. Wow. Undiminishable surplusing. Wow. There's been a trillion love songs. There'll be a trillion more. They don't do any good whatsoever. I know, I've sung them all. Doesn't do any good whatsoever. It's just a delaying game, a waiting game, hoping that we can convince the Prime Creator that it's backloaded with imperfectioning, which it isn't. It's not. It's a lie to say that it is. And we cannot get the Prime Creator to believe in a lie. Undiminishable, surplusing, wow. 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 Like that. How we doing here? Pretty good. Pretty good. Boy, I felt that fever today. I said, good. It was like 1 degree. But I said, that's great. That's great. Most people may not know, some do, that a fever can be a really good sign that it tricks the hypothalamus into raising the body temperature, that your body's cold, needs to raise the blood temperature. So this then makes it more difficult for the bugs to live and weakens them. And then it also gets the cells, you know, going better to be more healthy. And there's a whole bunch of stuff that actually is positive. It's just when the fever gets too high is a problem for too long. A cytokine storm can produce too much inflammation. But just a nice low-grade fever like this, that means, health is returning. Wow. And it does feel that. It does feel that way. I don't feel wiped out. Don't feel wiped out, which is great. So maybe it's just gut check time here. Just gut check time. It was gut check time. No doubt about it. So there you go. The 20th? 19th. So the 16th, 17th, the 17th, 18th, and 19th. Gut check time for the 20th. So the 20th is when we are off and running. Hit the ground running, change. Nothing stays the same. Change. Yeah, we got to hit the ground running because the world is continuing its soap opera of limitation and ruination, of imperfectioning, overcoming symbolic perfectioning. It's always working this angle, always working this angle in one way or the other, always working this angle in one way or the other. And so we cannot go, we cannot go romantic, we cannot go nihilistic, we cannot go depressive or manic or anything like this. We got to go tough, toughen up, and ground ourselves right here, right now, undiminishable, surplusing, wow. Attention, the crows, hey birds, attention, it's like that, come to attention, like this, like that, attention, really, the spiritual path is way better if people have that sort of discipline, that there's enough will to say, hey, attention, it come to attention, full attention, like this. The military model is extremely helpful in this regard. It means all your attention is right here. It's not wandering off somewhere like that. And here comes the drill. Here comes the play plan. This is the play plan. You got to be all on it. You got to be on it. And it's people just hate that. They just hate any sort of authority or anything that bring to them to attention. No. I just want to wander. I just want to stroll the golden sands in the summer wind. So they can play, I lost, I failed. And then hope that failure, the Prime Creator says, wow, even you failed, huh? Gee, maybe my perfection isn't really perfect, huh? Everyone wants to be special. Say, well, Prime Creator, I'm giving you a special lesson where where you can trust my lesson, you know, my lesson of imperfection. If I fault imperfection, then surely you must also fall. That's the idea of special relationship with the Prime Creator. We got a special, it'll trust me. The Prime Creator will trust me. So you have all these folks now are setting up this new regime, and they say, look, don't worry, the Prime Creator will trust us. We'll succeed. Didn't trust you guys, you know. Basically, it's a guy-gal thing. It's sort of. It didn't trust you guys, Prime Creator, because you're not nice enough. But the Prime Creator will trust us. And so when we say, oh, we failed, we got pulled down by imperfection, the Prime Creator will say, well, gee, that means I must be pulled down by it also. No chance of that ever working. Total waste of time. Total waste of time. So this whole next cycle is just a complete waste of time from the very beginning. All cycles are a waste of time. So just right here, right now, just loving, total surplusing, wow. Just right here, right now, loving, total surplusing, wow. Just right here, right now, loving, total surplusing, wow. Just right here, right now, just loving, total surplusing, wow. Right here, right now, right here, right now, just loving, total surplusing, wow. Just loving, total surplusing, wow. So don't let the summer winds drift you into some sort of idyllic, romantic condition, state of mind. Oh, you know, that's a loser's proposition. Boots on the ground, you know. Get your boots on, recruits. Think of yourself that way. I'm a recruit, and I got to do what I'm told to do. Otherwise, I'm, you know, push-ups. Okay, 1,000 push-ups. Yeah. Dig holes in the sand all day long. If you mess up, that's my friend, is a Marine. If you messed up, you're digging holes in the sand. If you don't want to go with the program, you spend all day digging holes in the beach in the sand, and then filling them back up, and then digging other big holes and filling them back up. That's it. That's all you do. That's nasty. We don't do that. We're not literally the Marine Corps. No, we're not. We're tougher, even tougher than that. Right here, right now. Undiminishable surplusing. Wow. Undiminishable total surplusing. Undiminishable surplusing. Wow. Total undiminishable surplusing, wow. Just 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 total undiminishable surplusing, wow. And you can use the name of a saint or spiritual coach if you want. Just Ramana's here and now, surplusing, wow. 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 Sometimes people like to use the name of a saint or a liberated one, and sometimes not. Either way is fine. Just loving Ramana's here and now, surplusing, wow. 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 Here and now, 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 here and now. Just here and now, wow. 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 Do like that. Just here and now, wow. 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 Yeah, I think it's going to be the first day of summer, technically, like tomorrow or the next day, maybe starting tomorrow, longest day of the year, maybe the 21st, 2021st. So it's very apropos that we kick off this really intense basic training here, this basic training. And, you know, whether people drop out or they join in, I'm still going to be doing it. I'm still going to be here doing it. That's for sure. Ramana's here and now, right now. Ramana's here and now. Ramana's here and now. How do you do that? Ramana's here and now. Wow. Ramana's here and now. Wow. Ramana's here and now. Wow. Jesus here and now. Jesus here and now. Wow. Jesus here and now. Wow. Avatar is here and now. Wow. Buddha's here and now. Wow. Just Buddha's here and now. Wow. Buddha's here and now. Wow. Just Buddha's here and now. Wow. You can do stuff like that. Just gurus here and now, wow. Just here and now, just here and now, wow. Total surplusing. Total surplusing. Wow. Here and now, wow, total surplusing, wow, just here and now, wow, total surplusing, wow, just here and now, 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 total surplusing, wow. I got up this morning, I didn't feel as bad as the day before getting up. Felt really achy then, just like, uh-oh. But today, you know, I feel a little better moving around. It means things are getting better just here and now, total surplusing, wow, just here and now, total surplusing, wow, just here and now, total surplusing, wow, just here and now, total surplusing, wow. Just here and now, total surplusing, wow, just here and now, total surplusing, wow. So undiminished here and now, undiminishable surplusing, wow. Here and now, undiminishable, just loving undiminishable surplusing, wow. Here and now, loving undiminishable surplusing, wow. Here and now, just loving undiminishable surplusing, wow. 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 Just chakra undiminishable surplusing, wow. Just allowing undiminishable surplusing, wow. Just accepting undiminishable surplusing, wow. Just abiding undiminishable surplusing, wow. Just abiding, loving undiminishable surplusing, wow. Just abiding and undiminishable surplusing, wow. Just undiminishable surplusing, wow. Just undiminishable surplusing, wow. Just undiminishable surplusing, wow. Just undiminishable surplusing, wow. Like that. Just undiminishable surplusing, wow. Just undiminishable surplusing, wow. I just love the summer breezes, just love them. Holy cow. It's like so hot that just, whoosh, this breeze is just coming like that. It's like everyone you enjoy, you just enjoy, oh, that's nice, that's nice, that's nice. we're getting them. Atmosphere's heating up. Undiminishable surplusing, wow, who knows how hot it'll get, but we do know, who knows how hot the temperature, the psychological heat will get, but doesn't matter, we're just right here, right now, just total, undiminishing surplusing, wow, undiminishable, undiminishing surplusing, wow, undiminishable surplusing, wow, Undiminishable total surplusing. Undiminishable safety surplusing. Wow. Just loving undiminishable safety surplusing. Just allowing undiminishable safety surplusing. Just accepting undiminishable safety surplusing. Just delighting undiminishable safety surplusing. Just loving undiminishable safety surplusing. Just abiding undiminishable safety surplusing. Just undiminishable safety surplusing. Wow. Just undiminishable safety surplusing. Wow. Just undiminishable safety surplusing. Just undiminishable safety surplusing. Just undiminishable health surplusing. Just undiminishable health surplusing. Wow.
Safety and health, surplusing, wow. Safety and health,
surplusing, wow. Safety and health, surplusing, wow. Safety and health, surplusing, wow. Right here, right now, 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 right here, right now. How am I doing? Oh, made it to the minute, hour and 5 minute mark, wow. Starting to feel... Starting to feel some fatigue for sure, but it's a good effort. It's a good effort here. Most intense practicing effort maybe ever here in this video. Wow. And we're just praying that this bug doesn't spread throughout the house. That's for sure. Right here, right now, right here, right now, right here, right now, undiminishing, surplusing, wow. Undiminishable, surplusing, wow. Just loving, undiminishable, surplusing, health, undiminishable, health, surplusing, wow. Just undiminishable, health, surplusing, wow. Undiminishable, safety, surplusing, wow. Just imagine if you could put yourself through basic training like this. How much better you would be. How much tougher you would be. How much more, you know, dialed in. And how much more you can deflect all troubles. Basic training makes you realize that you can follow orders during tough situations, while you're exhausted, while there's troubles, while there's under duress, under pressure, all this stuff is designed so that you're able to stay level-headed and calm and make wise decisions and carry out wise actions like that. So it's expected you're going to, you know, things are going to be uproarious. In the military, that's expected. You're going to be in a, you know, just a complete crazy situation going on. And you have to just stay very, very calm and grounded. So let's just not give the attention to those who are trying to convince the Prime Creator that it's backloaded with imperfectioning. They don't deserve our attention. This does not deserve our attention at all. That does not deserve our attentioning at all. Just right here, right now, undiminishable perfectioning, wow. Right here, right now, undiminishable perfectioning, wow. Undiminishable perfection surplusing, wow. Undiminishable protections, say perfection. Undiminishable perfection surplusing, wow. Undiminishable perfection surplusing, wow. Undiminishable perfection surplusing, wow. Just undiminishable perfection surplusing, wow. Perfectioning surplusing, wow. So I've probably done as much as I need to do here. Yeah, I'm starting to feel a little bit tired. I don't want to overdo it. So let's see, you know, just attention, you know, attention now. Your attention needs to be on this right here, right now. Just right here, right now, 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 right here, right now. Okay, so we'll end this video here, and just realize you're in basic training. You're in base training now. No more excuses. The final cutoff time is now. Have to get into right here, right now, right here, right now, right here, right now, right here, right here, right now, right here, right now, like that. And just drill, 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 drill. So it becomes second nature, or primary nature, you might say. That's just the key to effectiveness, right here, right now. That's it. Wow.